years ago, a great artist composed and realized completely alone one of the greatest works ever heard in the world of rock music. This work opened new ways and musical instructions and has been played all over the world, not only as The Exorcist soundtrack. Mike Oldfield's Tubular Bells.